This is Dr. Masters thanking you for clicking on to today's mini consultation. In life, always do what you consider the right thing in interacting with others. Anytime you intentionally do the wrong thing, it is an act of your personal ego and its will. Anytime you try to do the right thing affecting others, it is what could be described as a godly act. For God's nature is one of goodness, based on wholeness and unity throughout nature and the universe. The more then that you do right by others, or the right thing to others, the closer you are to God's presence within you. The closer you are to God's presence within you, the greater your oneness to the attributes of God, being wisdom, power, creativity, healing, and love, which can be then more a part of how you live and function in this physical life. To know and be aware of the right thing to do, set aside your personal ego and its will daily by giving it up to God's presence, wisdom, and will within yourself. With this in your thoughts, let us turn inward. I turn inward to the very center and nucleus of my mind, that Christ mind conscious point of contact where my soul is in an eternal state of oneness with the mind and spirit of God. Here in the light of higher consciousness within myself, let me always attempt to do what is the right thing in regard to others. And let me realize that I can further understand what the right thing is by being closer to God through setting aside my personal ego and its will each and every day and giving it up to God's presence, wisdom, and will that lives within me. Therefore, as I do this, I do the right thing. I live then with a clear mind and a clear conscience, which gives me a further inflow of God's presence, the nature of which is goodness, into my life. For this realization, this day or any day, of doing the right thing to others, as I am led through that which is considered conscience or God's presence within me, I give thanks, and so it is. May God bless you and those you love.